just a poor boy, and my story is seldom told. I've squandered my resistance for a pamphlet full of mumbles, such a prophecy. All lies in jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear, disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than poor. In the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared and laying low, seeking out the poor quarter where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they could know.
Of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried.